craft approach Lake Parker from a point 1 mile due right stroke. GPS coordinates VPKER. As you approach the stacks, look for other aircraft in the vicinity to follow. Do not fly side by side. Turn your landing lights on, lower your landing gear, and squawk standby. Maintain 100 knots at 1,200 feet. If unable, maintain 150 knots at 1,700 feet. Depart the power plant on a westbound heading until reaching Interstate 4. Turn southwestbound and follow Interstate 4 for approximately 3 miles. Look for the golf course on your left, and you will be 3.5 miles north of the Lakeland Airport. Immediately after passing the golf course, turn left and fly southbound directly to the Lakeland Airport. Meet the blue roof terminal building. Keep the ball-shaped white water tower to your right and the wedding cake tower to your left. Monitor Lakeland Tower on 127.905. Follow all instructions from air traffic controllers and enter a close left downwind for runway 9 or left. Use caution. Do not encroach on the parallel final due to landing traffic. Runway 9 or left is 75 feet wide and has a 3,500-foot display threshold. Make your approach to the strobe and land on the green or orange dot as a sign. Orange shirts for further instructions. Expect to roll to the end of the runway, then exit.
150 knots, is that what they want?
Yep.
Lakeland Sun and Fun Information, Charlie.
Well, we're still about 10 miles out.
Yeah. East of the Lakeland Linder Airport.
Don't need to be there yet.
Mr. Lake Parker.
Now here's where we start looking for other airplanes to follow.
Okay, is that the lake ahead of us?
About a mile north of the power plant, Rocky Wings.
Lake Parker. All aircraft approach Lake Parker from a point 1 mile due east.
I'm flying the airplane, you're working the radios.
White stroke.
Hey.
GPS coordinates VPKER. As you approach the stack,
Red and White Highway, 5 miles north of the power plant.
Not
Red and White Highway, Roger, we'll pick you up on the power plant. Just make sure you go right over it. That way we can see it much better. Make sure you're minding my tongue.
Cut a little bit to the east of the power plant. So you
Grumman maybe over the power plant.
Watch
your wings.
What?
Try it to the left?
Yeah, just cut over so that you can fly right over the power plant.
Gotcha.
Yeah, we got them. Three,
okay, fantastic. Just fly the procedure inbound, maintain 1,200 feet and 100 knots. Keep your landing light on, make sure your gear's on if you need to put it down. When you get to the golf course, just fly south on and direct to that blue roof building. Make sure the transponder's off.
Look for the blue
transponder off.
And we can hear the
transponder
golf course frequency 127.95. Monitor that.
Take tower to your left. Monitor Lake.
You got to hold it in.
127.905. Follow all instructions from air traffic control.
Okay. Do you have an altimeter setting on the ATIS? We didn't get one. It's probably pretty close, but
yeah.
On the parallel final due to landing traffic. Runway 9 left is 75 feet wide and has a 3,000.
Remember, you're landing on 9 left. Taxiway.
Make your approach to the strobes and land on the
heading east.
Yep.
As assigned.
That way.
Yeah. You're going to be landing to that way. So you come in like this, do the procedure.
Okay.
You can enter a left downwind.
Runway right has a 3,500-foot display threshold.
Put in flaps in.
Five. Flaps. After landing on hard surface, unless otherwise directed. Controllers wearing orange shirts for further instructions. Expect to roll to the end of the runway. Exit.
Airspeed's pretty good. It's 157.
Dude, 1700. Perfect.
Charlie, make your approach to the airport from Lake Parker, which is 7 miles northeast of the Lakeland Linder Airport.
Drop it down a little bit.
Approach on frequency 124.5. Remain well clear of the Class Delta airspace en route to Lake Parker. Aircraft approach Lake Parker from a point 1 mile due east of the north.
Okay, what am I supposed to do here?
With the
fly, just fly over those stacks. How did we lose this?
What?
How did we lose the map? What did I do wrong?
I don't know.
Stacks, look for other aircraft in the vicinity. Follow. Do not fly side by side.
Get on a white high wing, Roger Wing.
Lower your left.
High wing, Roger, got you in sight. You make the right turn. West Pond, join I-40.
Over the
left.
Stacks and around the lake?
Yeah, we know you're right. We're on the
Is that what they want us to do?
Yep.
Red Point Highway.
1,000.
Okay, proceed inbound on the arrival. And when you're over the golf course, just monitor car 127.95. Make sure the mic's on. And transponder's off.
Westbound and
all right, we got all that. And over to power, over the golf course.
Look for the golf.
Is that the airport in the distance?
Yeah, I don't know.
North of the Lakeland Airport. Immediately after the golf course, turn left and fly southbound directly to the Lakeland Airport. Look for the blue roof terminal building. Keep the
highway here.
White water tower to your right and the wedding cake tower to your left.
You're looking out. I don't know where.
905.
That's the highway that angles to the southwest.
Traffic
too high.
A close left downward. Due to landing traffic.
Okay, now I'm good.
Left is 75 feet wide and...
Watch the stick. Watch your left.
Yeah. Great. Getting ready to call.
Strokes and land on the green or orange dots as assigned by air traffic controllers. Do not land prior to the strobe. Runway 90 right.
Do I want to switch
Boeing just north of the lake? Rocket wing.
Hold. Available.
Boeing, that's you. Rocket wing.
5,000 feet.
Very good. Now get that rock. Do you know the arrival?
Affirmative.
So you probably had arrival and you're going to see a tail dragger, brown and yellow tail dragger out in front of you. Make sure you're at 1,200 feet and bring it back to 100 knots or you're going to run them over. And tower 127.95 would be in the baseball field.
Okay, we're doing 1,700 feet at 150 knots because this doesn't go that slow.
Okay, that's great. 1,700 feet is fine. You're gonna see him down below you. And monitor tower 127.95.
127.95. I see the tail dragger down below us.
Great. I don't.
En route to Lake Parker.
Right just to the left of the highway.
Lake Parker from a point...
Nice job, Amphib. The wind now is 2008.
With the white stroke.
Okay, Mr. Rich.
Okay.
Pop forward.
Going down with such descent.
Okay.
Now, there's... You see the red, the ball tower straight ahead?
Yeah.
See the wedding cake?
I don't see the wedding cake.
Wedding cake is over in there.
I see the ball
tower. Those white roofs. See all the white roofs there? But that's where the wedding cake is. You'll see in a minute.
At 1,000 feet.
So just cut basically over that.
You told me when to make my turn.
Okay.
Well, wait. Start your base.
100 feet. Depart the power plant.
Nice job, Amphib. Appreciate your help. Right turn at the end. Cross 9 right. Turn 7 advisory 26.
Okay. Start to initiate your turn. See the wedding cake over there now?
Look for
the tower?
Yeah.
Okay.
Low wing turn the base. Keep it turning. I want you to come all the way around to the dog leg. Fly direct to the green dot for me now, and you're going to land on the arm.
Is this correct?
Point right at the green.
That's fine.
To the Lakeland Airport.
Okay, now get ready to enter a
building.
Downwind for 9.
Okay, Mr. Rich, pop forward.
And the wedding cake tower.
I'm not putting the gear down until I'm in the downwind, okay?
Don't forget there's a display threshold, so you turn your base right at the runway.
Traffic goes and enter a
thank you.
Downwind.
There's the blue top building, see it? You aim straight for that.
Do not.
Okay, I think I see it. No, I don't.
Here's the V-shaped building is right in front of us. The blue roof is right ahead.
That's right on the field, for God's sake.
Yeah, that's the admin building.
All right, when do I make my right turn onto base? Onto downwind?
Before you get to the blue building.
Okay,
just make a normal left downwind.
Did he say we could do that?
Yeah, just enter the procedure and monitor the tower. Or just fly the pattern.
Right, has a 3,500 foot.
Okay.
Available landing. 5,000.
I gotta bring down the speed a little bit.
Landing remain on the hard surface unless other.
Doing fine.
Good. Watch the controllers wearing orange shirts for further instructions. Expect to roll to the end of the runway, then exit.
Okay. Putting the gear down. Now.
Arrival in Charlie.
Low wing, touch down when you
three
descent.
Greens.
7 miles northeast of the Lakeland Lynch.
Where do you want the low wing to touch down?
Lake Parker approach on free.
Low wing, touch down when you descent. We're going to midfield, 9 left, skinny runway.
Of the class Delta airspace en route to Lake Parker. All aircraft, Parker from a point 1 mile.
You're going to help
low
me line up.
Turn your base.
Plant.
Turn your base.
White.
Turn my base.
Start your base. Yeah.
Unit VKER. Approach the stack. set.
Don't forget this.
Aircraft is
the threshold is right where those
do not fly
white placards are.
Turn your landing.
Low way, you're clear to land on the orange dot or beyond. Roll for the
100 knots.
They want you on the orange dot or beyond.
Highway, touch descent, and you're downwind.
I don't see the orange dot. Oh, there.
Way down
oh,
middle.
Shit, that's not much runway.
Low wing, keep it turning around to the green dot, land on the orange dot. Touch dog leg now. There you go.
Turn southwest down and follow 4 for approximately
3 miles.
Altitude. Alpha FM bound, 4 sun and sun. Go to 20 mile east, North Shore Power Plant at Lake Park. We're getting line with somebody. You're going to come westbound across the power plant at top of the lake. Join I-4 to southwest, go to the golf course, turn left, view southbound. Direct to Blue Roof Building, you're expecting a short left downwind to runway 9 left, left, machine runway north side of the field. Low wing, over the runway, add some power, keep it flying. I want you all the way down to the green dot. There you go. High wing, turn your base.
Directions from air traffic.
Angle,
everybody
push.
Everybody stand up in the lake. We're all at 1,200 feet, 100 knots. Gear down, transponders off. Landing lights off.
Left is 75.
Everybody keep that 100 knots all the way into the field until you turn the downwind to base turn, please. That'll help keep everybody in line. And if you're unable to slow to 100 knots, make it 1,700 feet, 150 knots. Low wing on the runway. Keep it rolling. You're going all the way down to the end. Keep it rolling. Keep your speed up all the way to the end. Right turn, cross 9 right.
Diner right has a 3,000.
High wing. Start your dog leg turn. Go direct to that green dot. Land it on the orange dot. Start your dog leg turn down. Well, there you go. Very nice.
After
keep going all the way.
On the hard surface.
Hold up the sign. We'll get the sign out for home builds or Lance Air.
Yeah. Back inbound from the lake. Please don't get side by side. No side by sides, no overriders.
Okay, do I make a left or a right?
It would be a right turn.
Here to the field.
Keep going.
Lakeland, sun in front of us.
Nice job, highway. You're going to land at or beyond that orange dot and roll out to the end.
Parker, which is 7 miles northeast of the Lakeland Linder Airport.
Okay, you can unlock the canopy.
Frequency 124.
Actually, we turn off the camera.
Remain well clear.
I'll just unlock the canopy. We'll still get some shots. And you can put your arm underneath it.
Do
you want to get some air in here? Where do we go?
Just keep going to the end and look for somebody to tell you where to go. Turn right. Oh, there. Yeah, turn right at the end.
K-E.
And there's a little tent thing down there.
As you approach the stack, look for other aircraft in the vicinity to follow. Do not fly side by side. Turn your landing lights on.
Going down that way towards that Boeing.
Maintain.
Are you sure?
Not yep.
At 1,200 feet. If unable, make
follow the just basically follow the cones.
1,000.
Nice job, Bill. Keep it rolling all the way down to the end, right?
Did I do okay on that landing? Or
you landed shorter than they wanted you to, but I sense that you did that because you felt like you had to.
I had to. I didn't have enough.
Yeah.
I can't stop the plane fast enough.
On your left.
All aircraft inbound for sun and sun. We're still using Lake Parker. Go to a point at least a mile due east of North Shore Power Plant at Lake Parker.
You stink.
Right there to get in line with. At 1,200 feet at 100 knots. Gear down. Lights on. Transponders on standby. You're going to come across the lake, nose to tail, no side by sides, no overriders. Go westbound. Join I-4 to the southwest. Go to the golf course. Make the left turn at the golf course. View southbound. Direct to Blue Roof Building.
All instructions from air traffic controllers.
Tail dragger on the runway. Let's hold short of 9 right once you make that turn. We do have a jet depart. I'll get you across in just a couple seconds.
Parallel.
Hold short of 9
traffic.
Going to drift inbound from the lake. You're going to keep 100 knots, 1,200 feet all the way in until you're on the downwind to base turn. Direct to Blue Roof Building. It's going to be a close left base, runway 9 left. That's skinny runway north side of the field. The wind now is 1307. The altimeter is 3006.
Prior to the stroke.
So, Dre, you can go ahead and cross 9 right now. It's traffic airborne. 77 Roger 2607 when you're on the other
check.
Side.
All right, clear to cross.
Do I got to stop?
Any aircraft are inbound from Lake Parker, please get in line out there. We don't have anybody at the lake right now, not at the tower, so please get yourself ungagged before you get over the lake there and come over the field. It might be easier for you to get here.
Yeah. I mean, I landed short because I didn't.
No, that was fine.
I goofed it a little bit because they wanted me down further.
Right.
But I don't want to run out of stopping distance. That was intentional, you know?
I know.
I had control of the airplane. And there was a crosswind, too.
Go ahead, approach the descent. downwind, sir.
Read that.
Wind turn the downwind, we're going to 9 left. Skinny runway, you're going to be touching down at or beyond the orange dot at 50.
Hold the canopy.
Yep.
50, line left at touching down at the orange.
HP, home built.
That's right.
But it's a display airplane?
Okay, I'll get you there.
Thank you. Okay. Put that in.
Park your base for 9 left. Clear to land 9 left at or beyond the orange dot.
Plane to the left at the orange.
Love you. Still going over Lake Parker. Proceed to a point at least 1 mile due east of the North Shore Power Plant. Line up there before you get over the lake, get those side-by-sides, no over-unders. We need everybody at 1,200 feet at 100 knots. Gear down, lights on, transponder's on standby. You're going to come across the lake, nose to tail, at 100 knots. Due westbound, going off 40 to southwest. Go down to the golf course, make the left.